In this video, we are going to learn about inertial and accelerated frames of references. First one, inertial frames of reference. Frames of reference where Newton's laws are applicable is called as inertial frames of reference. The simplest example being Earth. Here, all the Newton's laws are applicable when we consider motion with respect to Earth. So, Earth becomes our simplest IFR. Frame of reference at rest or going at constant velocity with respect to inertial frame of reference is also called as inertial frame of reference. So, any object which is at rest or it is going with a constant velocity with respect to Earth, then such a frame of reference will also be called as inertial frame of reference. For example, a bus moving with constant velocity with respect to the Earth, then it will be called as inertial frame of reference. Next one, accelerated frames of reference. Frame of reference accelerating with respect to inertial frame of reference is called as accelerated frame of reference. For example, a bus accelerating or decelerating with respect to Earth will be termed as AFR. Also, a bus accelerating with respect to another bus which is moving with constant velocity is also termed as AFR. Now, let us try a few examples to understand whether the given system is AFR or IFR. One question you have to ask is whether Newton's laws are valid or not. So the first one, train speeding at 100 kilometers per hour. The train is speeding at 100 kilometers per hour means it is moving at constant speed. So it is inertial frame of reference. The laws are valid. Next one, merry-go-round. Now anyone who has seen a merry-go-round knows that it turns at a constant speed, but at each and every point the direction keeps on changing. Hence, it is AFR. Next one, a car taking a turn. A car taking a turn has changes in velocity as well as acceleration. Hence, it is AFR. Sudden brake in a car. Car moving with constant speed and suddenly stopping has decelerated with respect to Earth. Hence, it is also AFR. The last one, hovering balloon. A balloon hovering over a given point is considered to be at rest with respect to Earth. Hence, it is IFR. So, now you get the general idea about AFR or IFR. We are going to apply this concept in problems involving objects moving up and down in an elevator, pendulums suspended in a moving or accelerating elevator, or cases like this where a bag is lying on a top of a speeding car and to find out whether it will slide off or not.